Nothing says summer more than these sangria popsicles. All you need to make these are 4 ingredients. I start by heating my sugar and my pomegranate juice over low heat until the sugar dissolves, and then I stir in my red wine. Then I add raspberries to the popsicle molds and top it with our red wine sugar mixture, and then I freeze it for 4 hours. Then serve. You guys are gonna love these. These are the best Boozy sangria popsicles, and they're so pretty. Enjoy!